Brainy Dose presents 17 Common Dream Meanings You Should Never Ignore. Dreams. Everyone has them. They can be beautiful, magical, and exciting, but they can also be frightening, waking you up in the middle of the night in panic. For those of you who watch our channel regularly, you probably already know that we've delved deep into the psychology of dreams in previous videos. Today, we will explore some common dreams and their meanings, specifically ones that dream analysts say are worth paying attention to. And while science hasn't yet proven that there is any exclusive meaning to dreams, experts continue to study dreams to promote self-awareness and to help us better understand what's troubling us in our daily lives. Here are some common dreams you should not ignore. Number 1. Being lost or trapped. If you've had a dream where you found yourself lost or trapped, what this usually means is that you have uncertainty with regards to a particular situation in your life, and you are unsure of what steps to take. Having dreams of being lost in a large building, being lost in the woods, or in some kind of maze can cause overwhelming feelings, as you can't find your way out. And these dreams mirror the complications that you're experiencing in your life, be it financial, emotional, physical, or mental. Number 2. Boxes. Dreaming about boxes means that your subconscious is trying to bring attention to some type of concealment. You may be worried about someone hiding something important from you, or perhaps you have a secret that you are keeping from others. Further to this, if in a dream you open a box, it could mean that a secret you are holding on to is now ready to be released and revealed. But if after looking inside, you realize that there is nothing in the box, you are probably going through some feelings of distress or dissatisfaction in your life. Number 3. Missed opportunities. If you dream about scenarios where you miss a bus, plane, train, or some other form of public transportation, usually by just a fraction of a second, the dream may be mirroring real-life regrets you have about not pursuing something you wanted to. It could be that concert you missed, or not responding on time to that follow-up call for that dream job. Other dreams that also signify these kinds of regrets are ones where you are late to an event, performance, or an interview. Number 4. Falling or sinking. These dreams often include feelings of helplessness or being overwhelmed. Dreams where you're falling, usually from some high point, like a tall building, or you could be sinking into a large body of water, like the ocean. People often believe that having these dreams, or what is better thought of as nightmares, is a prediction of their own death. But this isn't the case. Such a dream suggests that you are not happy or satisfied with where you are in life. Perhaps you have some fear of failure in some endeavor or more risky life choices you've made, and they're swinging around to bite you in the butt. To find meaning again, you may need to think of some new choices, or altogether carve a new, different path. Number 5. Being chased. This dream is most common among those suffering with anxiety. It's often a dream where you are being chased by someone, an animal, or something else. In real life, this represents running away from a certain situation, or an emotion not yet ready to be faced. It could be a breakup or grief. Number 6. Teeth. If you've ever dreamed that your teeth are falling out, this indicates feelings of insecurity, not being good enough, or feeling unattractive. This could be in regards to a romantic relationship, school, or work. In addition, having a dream that involves the pulling of teeth is a sign that something needs to come out. And lastly, rotten teeth. This indicates anxiety or some kind of fear you are experiencing. Number 7. Ants. Dreaming about ants may be an indication of something bothering or irritating you. This is thought to be your subconscious prompting you to deal with an issue or issues rather than having them pile up over time. Since ants are known to work together in teams, dreaming about them can also show that you value your relationships with family and friends, and you believe in working as a team to get things done. Number 8. Hair. It's likely that there are areas in your relationships that need work if you are dreaming about hair. It may be your subconscious nudging you to put more focus on and embrace the sexual side of your personality. Hair also symbolizes, whether it comes to work or relationships, that you prefer to know where you stand in relation to others, and that you have a longing to connect with people. If you dream about long hair, it means you are seeking a sense of freedom, and this may call for that opportunity to remove the restrictions you may be putting on yourself sometimes. Number 9. Water. This can either represent that you like to take chances or that you want to take more chances. If you dream about water, you probably have big goals, and it's a way for your subconscious to push you to aim high and keep your spirit up. And while taking risks can often seem scary, these dreams indicate that you are ready to take on a big risk in your life, in some new and unexplored area. Number 10. Your home. When you dream about a home, more specifically, your home, this represents your inner life. Different floors and rooms in the house can be associated with various degrees of consciousness and different aspects of an individual. The basement usually reflects neglect, things that have been neglected, or things that you may not be aware of in your waking life. Bedrooms relate to thoughts and feelings that are more intimate and closest to your core self. Any type of damage or destruction to your house in a dream suggests that you are lacking self-care and may even be sabotaging yourself. It's a warning that your emotional well-being is at risk. If you dream about any kind of home improvement or discovering new spaces in your home, this represents that some area of your real life is moving in a positive direction and improving. Number 11. Flying. I don't know about you, but I find these dreams pretty awesome. I guess it's safe to say that many of us wish we could fly. But what it means when you dream about flying is that you are ready to make some brave choices. When it comes to daily life, we face all kinds of pressures. They could be related to relationships or work or anything else, and we all seek some way of freeing ourselves from all the madness. Staying positive and making stronger choices will help with your much-needed release. Number 12. Roads. Often, the many roads that we can take further complicate life. But when you dream about just a single road, this is your subconscious telling you to keep things simple. Your life is heading in the right direction if the roads are straight and clear. But if the roads are difficult to navigate, are dirty, or you notice fog, this suggests that you need to reconsider your lifestyle, as you've taken a negative course in life. To simplify this, just remember that straight roads mean a journey with positive flow, and curved roads mean a journey with challenges. Number 13. Being naked in public. The likelihood that you've had a dream where you were naked is, well, pretty damn high. But there's also a good chance that you've had a dream where you were naked in public. And the reason is that it symbolizes a fear of being judged. And I think we've all had that fear. Putting yourself out there can feel daunting, and it does take courage. Everyone has a fear of exposing their vulnerabilities. But the only way to diminish those negative feelings is by actually putting yourself out there. The ultimate goal here is self-acceptance. You should be confident and proud of who you are. And that's exactly what your subconscious wants. This dream is telling you to have more appreciation for yourself and to start loving that reflection you see in the mirror every morning. Number 14. Flowers. If you have a dream about flowers, whether it's just one or a bunch, pay attention, because it's a good indicator that in the near future, you'll have some interesting opportunities coming your way. Perhaps there are some endeavors from your past that you put a lot of effort in, which will finally come to life. You could be looking at new beginnings and a desirable future. Now, if you dream about flowers that are dead, you may face an end to something in your life. Number 15. Mud. Dreaming of mud can reveal that you are stuck in some life choices and it's time to break free. It also represents growth and rebirth, like a flower growing in soil. It's a reminder that when you are not happy with an area of your life, you can start over. If you aren't feeling good about some things, it may require a change of pace, and this feeling of discontent directly correlates with the experience of being stuck. Number 16. Failing a test. You would think that this dream would be most common among students, but actually, that's not the case. It's usually those who have already left school. Having this dream is an indicator that you are feeling tested, causing anxiety about what the future has in store for you. Some of the scenarios in this dream involve showing up for a test unprepared due to a lack of studying, or altogether not even finding the test room to begin with, or missing the necessary tools to complete the test, like not having a pencil, a ruler, or anything else you would need. Number 17. Recurring dreams. Are you finding yourself having the same or similar dream over and over again? If the answer is yes, you should not ignore this. This is your subconscious using the power of repetition to tell you something about your personal growth. This dream will continue until you finally understand the message your mind is sending you. What are your thoughts? Have you recognized certain themes you frequently dream about? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.